back in the room. Where is it? And we're cut.
Cut! Cut!
Yeah! Flash!
Yeah. Here we go. And...
stay back, Frank.
Roll.
Roll like
me. Hey.
Mark.
Hold. Stand still. Okay, and action. Step on.
Ready?
Go!
Nice.
Yeah,
real cool.
Oh, my God.
She buzzed the top of frame when she first started going up and I caught up to her.
She said, gotta go, we're hot here. And roll.
Hey, Steve. Come on up.
Now stand still, Giles. All the way
up.
Just keep going, Giles. Okay.
Rick Sink?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay. And action. 1, 2, 3.
Check. You got to roll it over the top.
Heather, action six. statistic.
One, two, three.
Yeah. Okay, how about roaring and head rolling? Roaring. Open the mouth to roar. Get the head out. Start again, please. Action. Cut. It wasn't you. It was a problem.
missing yards.
Okay, predictive speed.
Checking your edit.
Okay, Dan.
And Penelope, action. And cut.
Thank you, Mike.
One, two, three. Good.
Head moving now.
Keep moving. Keep Chester's elbow tight. Pull in the elbow, Chester, as much as you can. Hold the arm down a little bit, Scott. Good.
Good. As it like that, hold it still.
Okay.
Look up a little bit.
Looks good. Keep it alive.
Okay.
Go down a little on the elbow.
Okay. And action.
Okay, on three. One, two, three. Point.
And wait a little bit. Lean your head back. And cut.
Hold it. Don't let it down.
Hold the position.
That's pretty damn good. Except that then.
Speed.
Action.
Right
there?
No, it's not.
Speed.
Action.
Okay, thank you.
Theater's ready.
Okay.
We have speed. Stand by.
Speed.
Ready, set, action.
That was great.
And cut.
So they're all...
Talk about and to die.
Yes, sir.
Strong family resemblance.
Okay, we're good for either side. This is the side of the window. We're good for either side.
Lennis?
Bob?
Clear the wires, please. Somebody just hit the lamp. Yes. Yeah. No double. Joe, can you get us some scrims for a baby?
Thank you, Joe.
And backing off of us.
But I got a double right here.
Oh, you lied to me. Here, John, let me get it.
Just throw me the apple.
The triangle.
Okay, fingers jam in and action.
Oh, whoa.
Whoa.
Oh.
Okay, that's that. Interesting. Interesting. Good.
What do you say to something like that? I don't
know. It's amazing. It's meant to be. Her temples are meant to go, right? Well, there's a staple. Okay, but yeah, but this, can you make her see it go up?
You missed it.
It was on the other side.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah, she was.
Did you look that way? There's nothing about the upper temple. My only comment is this.
Well, it should work on both arms anyway. It should be made to
work.
Good. Yeah, we are.
So
well,
we just stand a little bit wider when they want to
drop it and move it out.
Oh my God. So what, it's supposed to pop, Greg? Is that the deal? And then shoot out?
It's not, you're supposed to cut before it does.
But
it's supposed to swell up the sides.
You mean that effect is not supposed to be on camera with blood comes out of her temple?
We'll just cut it out. Look
pretty effective.
We'll film it, of course.
Jesus.
It'll be another one of our...
Well, you know, you put stuff like, you put that kind of stuff in.
So, yeah.
Even if we don't want it.
Yeah, right.
And then we say, hey, okay, hey.
Yeah, we'll take it out. We'll speed it up.
Okay, it's my great shot. We'll use where the eyeballs are taken, okay?
All right.
Yes, Dan, the book is ready.
We love it?
Yeah, it's rolling.
Roll all three cameras.
Boom.
Speed. I think you guys take this home. I think you show it to Greg. Wake up Greg and go, Greg.
Now, I take it you cannot rig this again. Correct, gentlemen?
Let's see what they think of it.
Gentlemen, is that it? Is that it?
Yeah.
Fine, that's a wrap. Thank you very much. Crew call is a change to 11 o'clock tomorrow.
Well, 11 o'clock.
Yeah.
All right. Be safe.
Okay. And roll both cameras.
Yeah, only do what's safe in this world.
Speed.
Speed.
Ready and action.
Cut.
Cut.
learn to quit stealing souvenirs.
I can listen to them. I can listen it anywhere you want sometimes.
But it's still going to need a little help, like even an inky or something.
Oh, good.
Smokes great. Are we ready?
Roll.
Rolling. Action. Nope. Let's get that snap tongue. We all know and love.
Yeah, his foot tongue.
Speed. A listless bark.
Listless bark.
And it's legs and move. Hit.
The leg is missing over here again.
Oh, popcorn.
If I built this, the legs would be on for good. You know?
Yeah. I don't think this was designed for this thing.
Okay, pig, let's do it.
Okay.
Go, pig.
Roll.
Beat.
And action. Back in.
And G. That wasn't much for a while. It's a draw here.
Let's go. Ready. Smoke was great. Ready?
And roll.
Action.
That was great. The bottle's not in. Printed anyway. But
his
legs are shoes.
What was it in? The bottle wasn't in?
It's thin enough. Ready? Is the leg attached?
This one is.
Which one?
Roll. Over here.
Okay. Roll it.
Action.
That was pretty good.
Pretty good. We got to reattach his leg.
Okay.
Action.
That was pretty damn good.
The return back was slow.
What? Yeah.
You got to snap him back.
And action. Right back.
Kelly.
What?
Not snapping back. Poor guy's bad enough. He's got to stick in stick it with a pig. We've got pretty much what we needed. We're just trying to get a...
Okay. Give me one more.
Yeah, one more.
This will be it.
One more. And roll.
Rolling.
And action.
Perfect. Cut. Incredible. Yeah. Chuck wanted one with the tusk broken off.
Yeah, okay, break the tusks off real quick. We'll go real quick.
All right.
Very quick.
That last one was very impressive.
Very impressive.
You know,
okay.
Let's
do it again.
Don't forget, stable. Milk bottle, leg attached, please, and watch that bottle's gonna roll off there.
Wait, let's think of some more things.
Spin the bottle, points to the pig. No, thank you.
Here we go.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Rolling. Rolling. Action.
That was great.
Hot.
What do you say?
That
you
was great. Yeah, let's move on.
Okay. Do you need to do anything for John? Should we wrap our legs and
wrap them out? I have John. John?
Yeah.
two different points.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. You know a little more. Well, that's great.
Okay, that's it.
Tell me when you think this is an optimum smoke.
About now.
Golly.
Okay, I'm turning the smoke off just to save it.
And cut.
Good one.
Okay.
All right. Let's roll that back. Heather, that was great.
That's very good.
Okay.
Take that pause and move on her motion.
Yeah. They're going again.
Also, it's too much steam now.
Try to turn it off. That's the grab. We're cut.
And continue dollying now.
Door.
Freddy.
Okay. You're right, my left. You're right, Rob. A little more? A little more, okay, now. And action. And we're cut.
Saving it. It worked, but we were late. We left late.
Okay.
Do it again.
One more time, let's hope it's clear.
Do you want to
print that? Don't scream until the light comes on.
Could you print that one?
Please, we'll play it. Smoke and steam. And action.
Thank you.
both. You get to split. You see the split? O'Brien.
Yeah.
The shot is the split.
Yes, I know. Therefore, you can see the pegs activate, and you can see down the hall to see if there's any structural damage.
And then I'll do that.
Wait, it's focusing.
What?
We got half of them.
Well, I could blink my eyes and didn't see anything.
What? Lock the set. Daniel wasn't locked. Lock.
Pyrosil wall.
Joint going through the hole. So how can you, Lenny, can you help guide him or anything?
I can get that through quicker.
Okay. Okay, Scott, on three. One, two, three.
Well, it's hard to tell since there was a pause in it.
Let's try it again.
The highlights on the wires there as it goes across the frame. You can see if they're lighter than the frame. Just kind of on that.
Okay, let's go again. Well, we'll be able to paint those if we have to. Ready?
What about ahead. A different
action?
Go.
On three. One, two, three.
That looks pretty good. Can we avoid that sticking there along the way?
Yeah.
Okay, then I suggest we try to shoot this.
Well, we've got to attend to the wires.
Okay, let's. I need to have somebody tell me something about the wires.
Okay.
So I can move
the surface. Can you help us out with these wires, please?
It's how where I hold the wires relative to the lighting, and if somebody doesn't look in the camera, I can't do a squat.
I see.
Glenn?
Yeah.
We work with Peter on that.
Okay, take
it. Can you see your focus on her? Okay, can I see where your hand is in? Okay, one tiny bit to your right. There, 1 inch. That's,
Yes, the lights are
on. It's a good lineup for me?
Yeah, you look great,
all right.
Bob. Okay, Bob, okay. Yeah, we're ready.
Roll, please.
Stop.
Yes, that's
okay. Push the other way a little bit, Tom.
And action.
Cut. Saving it.
Cut.
Clean up the mirror right away, please.
Smoke.
Doing smoke?
Yeah, I mean, that's
a lot of time. We focus on the smoke.
Like what we have,
give us
a
Actually really works, man. So,
Let's do it this way. See these skid marks?
He hit the brakes about 10 feet back. Get it out of here.
Yes. Yeah.
What did you think?
I don't know.
Yeah.
want to hit it.
So we don't give away that she's rising.
All right.
Ready?
Your mind now, little pig. See the microphone. Ready.
And action.
Ow! Your mind now, little pig. Yeah.
Cut. Okay.
It's not heavy.
You saw her rise. All right, for one thing, Heather, you got to your feet. And you can't get to your feet because you're not that strong.
You're mine now, Piggy!
You can't help her!
Freeze. Let's get that first move worked out before we carry on.
You have to hide behind the camera. Even the bad marks, even that's your mark.
Okay, now. Okay, this is my mark.
Does she need to be laying back
there? Yeah, I can see camera from here. So that means.
We can cheat her first position. As long as she's off camera,
you can hide her right on Bob right now. Yeah, hide, yeah.
All right, look.
When you're getting up, that you're being seen.
Yeah, get
okay,
into a position where you can jump up easily.
Yeah, just keep crawling.
All right, now the other thing I see is I see that cable, the pipe coming through his foot.
Let's dress that directly behind him somehow.
We
can easily do a hole through the
rug.
Heather's start position can be a 3-point stand
on the off camera side.
He's starting up. That's my problem.
Okay, in that case, I'll have to start him down.
That makes everything easier.
Yeah. Let's just start him down.
Just quit with you.
Oh, okay.
Here we go.
Yeah, your back should be right against him all the time. What she can handle.
Yeah,
as if your upper body is what's keeping you on.
Here we go. And.
Quickly.
And action. Now I wouldn't have seen this.
All right, I'm off my mark. Okay.
One more time.
Here we go, once again.
And action. Bang, 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 bang.
I'm hurting you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just short cheat. You turn just a little bit right where you are now. So really
I know, I'm on my marks now. I was often like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. If I, these marks we have, if I can just get to them, we'll be fine.
Okay, you want to try one more round?
Yeah.
Here we go. Another one.
Really hang on now, Heather. Let's see.
Right first.
Really hang on. And Heather, when I say bang, let's see where you're going to go. You're going to drop off, right?
Yeah. When he goes like this.
And action.
Right, left, right, and final.
Bang, 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 bang.
Ah.
Still up around his left shoulder.
Okay.
Well, maybe I can
guide. Listen, I'll tell you something. That action looked great with Heather that time. He's hanging on. What I'm worried about is at the very end, when those explosions go off, that's what puts his arm off, and that's your cue to fall off. When his arm goes, that's when you go.
Right.
Not
okay.
Before.
Boom, 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 boom.
One second. Wham!
No, everyone, hold on a second. Right.
Now, don't drop off.
Here we go. Quiet and.
One question. If we shot me, this is an extra added effect for me to have. At the end of this thing, when you're spinning, take a hit to the head if you can, and then you can cross out your head.
All right.
The main thing is just.
All right, here we go. And. Roll!
Roll it!
I saw the truck start to come out.
I saw it fly. I saw it.